What is the only ingredient that's both necessary and sufficient to start a business?